I think we live too long. That's why we have time to worry about all this. We're not meant to live this long. As a species, we're about 300,000 years old as Homo sapiens. We've been around as hominids for a few million years. And of course, along with every other life form that exists at the moment, we've been evolving for 3.5 billion years. Everything that exists at the moment all came from the same little blob of organic matter 3.5 billion years ago. That's why it annoys me when people say, oh yeah, humans, we're the most evolved. We're not the most evolved. We're no more evolved than the slug or the snail. People go, oh, come on, look at them. Yeah, they got it right early doors. Nature keeps testing them. Do you want eyes? No. Not really. No. I have noticed one thing about the slug and the snail. Let's not split hairs, let's be honest. The snail is basically a slug with a shell on it, isn't it, right? But if you pull the shell off the snail, it starts giving it all, oh, I'm dying, I'm dying. And the slug is like, welcome to the real world.